Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and today we are here on NBA 2K23. We're finally here, man, and we are we're gonna start my career, man. I'm actually kind of excited to do this. I'm somewhat excited to play some my career, and that is because of the new build system. I'm kind of ready. I'm also eating my breakfast while recording this, so I'm sorry, but y'all finna hear me chewing most of the video. I think I'm gonna go with this, but I'm editing the hair. I'm gonna change it to the one I usually have. Okay. Oh, there. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, wait. Also, gonna make it black. Yes, sir. There we go. That's the most detail I've ever put into my players' looks, probably. Or one of the most. Some of the most, like, detail. Okay, we're gonna go Speedy City. Point guard, right-handed, jersey number 17. Yes, sir. Let's go. Height, I'm thinking 6'2". Weight, we're gonna take it down a bit. I think 182 actually, because it's just there's no real pro to having 180 over 182. 6'6". And body shape, I'd rather go compact. There you go. Oh wow, that looks crazy. On that little thing on the right, that looks crazy. Okay. What's the pickpocket that I get? Did they take out pickpocket? Oh, they took it out. Did they? Yeah, they took it out. So what's there instead of pickpocket? This box of beast, that's new. Ankle braces, that's okay. So what do the tiers mean? Workhorse. Okay. Challenger. Oh, glove? Yes, glove. Glove is the one. You need 85 steel. And I have it at 80. 95 steel for gold is crazy. So I think I'm gonna get 85 steel. Giant Slayer is Hall of Fame, which is great. Master. Okay, I feel like my close shot could go to like an 80, and I'll be fine. Don't care. That one I actually do like. But you need an 84 close shot to get a gold. Can I get an 84 close shot? I can get an 83. I can get that. Take one away from my... There we go. Okay, fearless finisher, good. Yep. Yeah. Okay, that's the rest is good. Perfect. Now, shooting. I'm not worried about shooting whatsoever. All of them are Golden Hall of Fame. That's all I need. Okay. Playmaking. Needle threader, I'd rather have a gold, yes. There we go. This is the build. Limitless range, and yes, easy blow bys. Yes. There we go. We are done. Shades of Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf, Damian Lillard, and Darius Garland.
Okay.
Diamond three-level score. I like that. I like that. Okay. Whoa. Now that you've got your build ready, it's time to select which team's going to draft you. Life in NBA has a lot of twists and turns, so make sure you pick a situation that's right for you. Okay. So before this, I thought about the Spurs, because they do not have a good point guard. But then I realized the Spurs are really bad. So, when you look at all the teams here, Wizards, Spurs, Heat, Lakers, Clippers. When it comes to the Clippers, they got Kawhi and PG. But I don't really like the Clippers. I want to have a big guy who I could trust, and I don't see that in the Clippers. On the Lakers, I have AD, but I don't know if I could trust him. Also, that's LeBron's team, so I don't want to go to a team where there's already a guy there. Wizards, Spurs, Lakers, something, Clippers. What was the other team? Heat. They have Bam. I wouldn't mind playing with Jimmy and Tyler. Wizards, Spurs. Okay, so Wizards, Spurs, and Heat. And then there's the Wizards. It's between the Wizards and the Heat. Damn, I don't know. The Wizards got Kristaps and Beal. And then they got a bunch of young guys too. Ooh. Yeah, I like. Ooh. And then the Heat. I'm gonna go Wizards. I think I'm gonna go Wizards. Let's go. I'm glad I didn't pick any of the other teams, because then it'd be set in stone. Like, second you pick a team, it's over. Are you sure? Okay. Okay. You gotta ask your real people. They got MP again. Interesting. Oh.
With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Washington Wizards select MP.
Damn. They do not like me. Damn. What did I do? That's JJ Redick.
He and Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship, a typically low-key affair. Has a little extra juice this year thanks to a budding rivalry between the mid-first round picks that started on draft night.
Oh.
MP.
MP's a terrible pick. Damn. I want the entire front office fired!
Damn.
How y'all pass on Shep Owens, fam? Is you stupid?
They hate me.
Look, I'm a fan of the city, first and foremost. Yeah. And if MP is our guy, I want him to succeed.
Thank you.
This is a year!
Okay. He believes in me. Right, okay.
A lot of excitement here, but let me ask you. What do you make the fans booing MP when they drafted him instead of you?
I'm flattered, Nate, but I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone who passed on me too, especially for MP.
Yo, tell him.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Oh, rec league. You hear that?
Now, how can you say that when he's been a winner everywhere he's gone, Chef?
Yeah, so far. But at the NBA level, my talent's generational.
Let him know.
My style's impeccable.
Impeccable. Perfect.
There's no one else like me.
Nobody.
Is that Jackson Ellis in the background?
They're going to regret drafting him over me.
Watch. Are you sure this is Washington? This looks a lot like New York, bro.
The man said, quote him, go quote him. Quote him. Why you still here?
Let's go. Let's go.
Woo!
Shep the
yes,
show!
Sir. Showtime!
You already know!
Oh my god.
All right, Kendrick. JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right to boo MP on draft night?
What? Of course they were right. If I'm from the city, I'm booing MP, I'm booing ownership, and I'm booing myself for sticking with this terrible franchise.
Booing himself.
Yeah, I might boo you too, Stan. Okay. Look, city fans know ball, and they know that Shep Owens, mm-hmm. this guy's the truth.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning, Perk, but you've got no right to disparage MP like that. He's a collegiate champion, a tireless worker, and everyone raves about his leadership skills.
Yes, sir.
Shep's a better athlete, but he hasn't won anything. That matters.
Exactly.
You know what really matters, JJ? Is your boy MP is ancient.
I'm sorry, what? Did you say ancient or anxious?
Ancient. Like an old man, bird, tall grass, ancient. Okay? We know exactly what he's going to be. A rotation player at best. Shep Owens has all NBA upside. This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation player? A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk. And if it was such a huge mistake, why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
You know what, JJ? That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have an idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw, he's got serious character issues. You've seen his reality show. I love it. It's okay.
It's a good show.
Wait,
this
reality show?
Practice is optional, and LeBron James is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen, he's young. Let's not overreact. He'll learn and he'll grow.
You might be right, but nobody knows what either of these guys will be 5 years from now. So we need to calm down and let things play out.
Exactly. He's right.
Hey, at least JJ is on your side, babe.
Honestly, I thought it was going to be way worse than that.
Yo. How my two favorite lovebirds doing?
We're okay.
Y'all check out that Top Takes Daily segment. All right, look, man. Come on.
Oh, him again.
I mean, it's no surprises, right?
No surprise.
Ricky.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were going to try and make a story out of this.
I mean, it's mostly fans me at this point.
Mostly.
I mean, yeah, I don't want to be booed by fans, but, like, life is good right now. Like, I got a beautiful, brilliant, talented girlfriend who doubles as my business manager, becoming agent.
I'm established.
Running a boutique agency whose sole purpose is to make the most out of my NBA career? Come on. Yo, where's Ashley, by the way? Like, we should be talking some PR on
we
this.
We should.
Yeah, no, she had to take her dog to the vet. But, I mean, just a routine checkup, all right? So she'll be in later.
Good.
All right? But, yeah, man, you know, like I was saying, you know, like, I'm just going through some adversity right now. And that's it. You know, like, this is just another challenge for me to learn and grow from.
Exactly.
His voice is kind of
interesting. That is exactly the mindset you need to be having, MP. That's what I'm talking about. Like, right now, you looking like a Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
I mean, but you know what a mean streak.
Fam, that's not what I'm going for right now.
Hey, Mr. Rogers is a babe.
Come on, back me up.
Babe, you serious right now?
Good guy, gray sweaters. You don't like sweaters?
They're
all right.
I'm
good at sweaters.
Okay. We can get back to whatever this is later, okay?
Okay.
Great.
So.
Look, I really don't mind if you watch your own press, MP.
Okay.
But afterwards, you gotta flush it, right? Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Summer League Championship game is coming up. It is time to focus.
Mm. No doubt.
Right. His voice is weird, bro.
Come on, let's get it.
Okay, all right. So if you want to get out into the city, shoot some hoops, I'll leave you to it. But the second you're ready to focus on that chip, come holla at me.
That's
got
right.
Got you.
All right, see you, Ricky.
I'll see you later,
Mia. All right, man.
Babe, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. It's all good. I'll check you later, okay?
All right, I'll see you.
Huh.
Welcome back.
Welcome to your office. It's where your agent Ricky Bennett, your publicist Ashley St. Germain, and your business manager / girlfriend Myla Garver will help you navigate life as an NBA star. Wow. What the heck? Whoa. Okay, it's kind of cool. This is actually, the camera's kind of awkward, but other than that, like, can you actually go in the kitchen? Ooh, wow. Imagine you cook stuff up here. Is this where he's smiling too. You see that smile on his face? Okay. The camera is so awkward, but other than that, we good. It's because, like, the walls are kind of weird, so it's, like, hard to navigate around them. This isn't your room. It's, like, this could be a full-fledged house, bro. Okay, so we're 60 right now. I'm already gonna change that. Honestly, that's good. There we go. My player is a 79 overall. Perfect. 100,000 VC down the drain. Okay. It's good that we're already high. I just want to see if I could change my shot meter. Okay, how am I feeling about this? I want it to be bigger. There we go. I think I'm gonna go this one. And the ball. Flame. Oh. What the heck? Oh. Okay. 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 They got... Nah, this is crazy. Whoa! Oh, that's a song. That's a song. It's not the song? No way! Oh my gosh. That's a real sound? That's a real sound. That's crazy. I did not think that would be a real sound. Okay. That's really cool. Wow. Okay. Now let me play the game.